That one right there. I rolled on the toilet.
Oh, yeah.
Toilet.
That's that why it's toilet. Straight shit! Not going over there just yet. Damn. Chill, dude. You in a rush? Let's scroll. Okay, so that goes in the center, which I don't need to do. And you know what? Fuck it. We're gonna do it. Let's go. Fuck, I gotta do this alone?
Hey, try sticking your hand in that thing.
Yep. There's another thing.
Right side, watch out. Show me what you got. You ain't gonna land a single hit. Just gonna embarrass yourself trying.
What's your leg? Fucking working on this too. There we go. Freeze, bitch. Oh, fucking bitch slapped me, technically speaking. Thank you for that. Fucking can't dodge it. Eat my rage, bitch. Also using you for health. Sounds like she likes it. Burn the bitch alive. Bitch. It wasn't difficult, but it was definitely a pain. Alright, now it should give me a thing. I love how the thing it gives me all the time is dust.
You pledged this up too?
I'll have you know that was pledged when we found it.
Sure it was.
I don't remember if it was or wasn't. There we go. First try. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Thank you. Let me check skills. Yep, yeah, okay. And then... Damn, I want to upgrade my fury. I'm gonna upgrade the one that I have currently equipped first. Up here? These dogs are pretty easy.
Show me what you got. They're behind
you. Nice.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Probably.
Hang on. Almost got it.
Oh, I thought it looked a lot. That's pretty neat, though.
Well, come on in, stranger.
Never do get used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. Act civilized, and hopefully nobody springs an alarm.
Nope, they're going to spring.
What you're nattering, you snake sucking mommy milk sauce with your protective gear? Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before?
Think they never seen a dead guy alive.
You see what's wrong here, don't you? Those creepy flying eyeballs made a nest up on the cable. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them all.
Great. Oh, first.
You want some of this? Then come get a taste.
That's one nest down.
Okay, looks like that wheel up there opens the gate. Not that we can reach it or anything.
Here. Does that help us with anything? It's cool, I saw the shadows all over here.
Now we're talking! Hang on, coming around!
Brother, did you notice the dwarves of the camp were twice as alarmed to see Blot than they were to see you?
Yep.
I did seem surprised.
Alright, now I can turn this crank and cap that geyser there. You just give me the signal.
Go for it.
On it.
No.
Go. Well, that got the gate open. But you kind of need to be up here to use it, you dig?
Yep, but when I do this, that's coming. That's. Yeah. Well, I can hit it from here.
Look around, find an angle.
I'm working on it. Looking for. Oh, here we go.
Ah, promising.
Indeed. Oh, hey.
Turn it.
Wait a minute, what? Oh, yeah, this goes up.
There you go.
Turn it again.
Aye, aye. Gates open. Come on through and get those cables
clear. Hang on, let me grab what's in here first, dude. What we got? amulet? Ooh. That could be helpful.
The nest keeps turning them out.
Oh, is there a nest nearby?
Well, I think they seen us. Finally! Now we can ride on up to the fort. Come on! The lady's waiting. Hey, got another riddle for you. What gets bigger the more you take away from?
Well, let's see. Something abstract, I expect. Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Emptiness.
Stump the stump.
Oh, isn't that clever? Bamboo.
You're not gonna tell me? Nothing. Or nothingness, I guess would be the proper phrase in here.
Some what? The wind?
No, you idiot. The sound of the wind. Oh,
yeah.
Watch and learn.
Fuck do you grab sound?
Dwarven magic's all about the intangibles. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing's more important.
Yeah, that kind of explains some shit too.
Hang on, I smell trouble. Hey, folks here, come on!
Fucker. No, I killed you. I want to do the finishing thing on you. That's it.
So this lady then,
the lady of the four.
Damn.
Ain't a more magical creature in this whole realm. I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee-high to a Loki. But Sindri had never had it. Said I was too uncouth. But today's finally the day. Woo! I got goosebumps on my bunions.
I've never seen you so reverent. Are you nervous?
What? Shut up. No.
That's a yes.
Go on, Pasty. Turn the crank. Let's do this.
It does not work.
Huh? What is it this time? Oh, fuck no. Do I gotta fix everything in this dang city my own self? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me. Yeesh. This place ain't in some disrepair. It's disrespectful, I tell you. I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky silver
what?
Stuff. You'll figure it out.
This?
This lady. What does she do?
Well, we'll both see soon enough, won't we? I know this, though. If we're real lucky, she'll give us her blessings. Doesn't give them to every piece, but the ones she does, there's something to behold.
The axe?
Well, that particular process was a whole nother cluster, huh? Maybe sometime I'll spin you that tale.
So, what I got hit? This spiky metal looking stuff, he said? This thing? Oh, I saw it. What the fuck? Looks like a chisel. Thought maybe you'd want something like this. And it looks essentially the same. One's blue, one's bronze.
He's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from the decent men, of course. Now I need a chunk of that bronze material over by all that busted up wood.
Okay, so now he needs this stuff. Well, who you are is 3/4, because you left a quarter of your soul.
You give up on that riddle in a hurry.
I give up nothing. Gets bigger the more you take away, is it?
That's right.
That's right.
It's desire.
Nope.
What do you mean, no? Desire only grows when you take away the thing you desire. All right, it's not perfect, but let's hear your answer.
Oh, you won't get it out of me that easy.
Well, he's about to... I don't know what's about to happen to him.
All right, let's get back to business. One more crank to turn and it's on to the forge.
I see no forge.
You don't see the form of a forge, but we're going to nature.
I'm so...
I was almost falling in for a moment there.
Yeah, right?
We're good. Crank it.
All right. We're going in water, aren't we? The fucking scuba equipment. Holy shit.
Where's the forge?
Here she comes.
No. That's wild. Well, it's a it's a spear. It's a fancy looking spear, too.
She needs the final ingredient. The blood of a god. Give her your hand.
I don't know what that means. Wait, it turned back into a ring? Okay, I got a ring now. transform into a spear?
Oh, it does.
That's sick.
Even here.
Mermaids don't speak to our corporeal bodies. They speak to a part of our soul. A part specifically you might be missing.
Uh-oh.
Fuck! Damn it, Sindri, you lion cat scrubber! I knew it. I died. I fucking died! Well, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the tomb.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? No, I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters.
Ooh, got you there. Ha, 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 ha. Gotcha.
All right. May this weapon strike true. May it be wielded with wisdom. May it be put down when its job is done.
Oh shit. So that's why he didn't want.
Now you know I can't let you take our new gal home without you. We got volunteers!
Fuck you.
That's the stuff. Ain't your first time with the spear, I reckon.
It is the first weapon a Spartan learns.
What hell? Ain't this just like old times?
Couldn't have put it more forebodingly myself.
Poison, right there!
You bitch. Oh, so that's why Draupnir was added. Because you can constantly just keep throwing it. Okay. No way.
That's it. Now do the thing. There you go.
Oh, no, is that a grapple? Oh, no, okay.
Guess we're doing this one boy style.
Boy style? Really?
I appreciate what you said back. Good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rack-scabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. The guy dies, he's got the right to know about
it. Take heart, Brock. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
No, Never mind.
That's got a point.
We gotta finish putting the spirit through her paces. Come on. Might have to get creative up ahead.
That's cool. I got a spear now. You fucks.
Right side, incoming. Right there. Get the dang dick.
Finish her with a spear. Let's go.
Watch your leg.
Better take out that nest or it'll be eyeball city out here.
Where? Oh, it's here.
Enemies down.
Setting off a spear in anything like that's a sure way to alter your circumstances on the right quick. Hey, you're a natural.
That's sick. So that's why there was the sound of the wind. Cause now it. That's pretty sick.
Any more guesses, belt boy?
Oh, alright. Gets bigger the more you take away. Ah, is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No. That's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's alright.
He stumped Mimir. Fuck, where is it?
My balls take it over them ground. We better beat them out. Hey! Calling all peckers, Grip!
That one's dead.
Well, that was...
Ah, so that does that. So that's what the wind things are for now. That's pretty cool. He already told you the spear was the first weapon he mastered as a Spartan. And let me put my hand through it.
What if he told children? Put it in the trap.
Nice.
Great! You got him!
Oh, hello there.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right. You can bring that back to Ratatoskr whenever you're ready.
Cool. Oh, so they stay there. That's cool. Okay. Drop near spear. I don't have any abilities on it yet. Better looking pommel at least, or better bladed pommel. Does higher burn, but so that means I got, yep, fucking called it. Gotta start unlocking shit for the spear now too. Well, fuck. Nope, maybe the side for that one.
Ah, that's blocked.
What? Do we have to be up here then? Oh, it's one of those ones. What?
What happened down there in the forge with the lady? That's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Oh, very well.
These ugly cards. Maybe those shrimp will take him down. Nope.
Okay, that didn't do shit. What the fuck? Thank you for watching, and as always, don't be a dumbass. That's my job. Thanks, name. Stupid Doofus, logging off.